Julie. Great to see you.
Richard, hi.
Oh, sorry, this is Karen, my fiancée. Oh
my God, I'm so sorry. I'm really embarrassed.
Don't be silly. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, she's the one I was telling you about. Yeah, went out with each other for 5 years.
Well, it's good that you're still on speaking terms.
Yeah, and no, I think we'll always be chums, won't we? Yeah, yeah. Ooh, still got the bullets.
Richard. It's okay, it's a bit of an in-joke. So how's little Richard?
Ah, you remember little Richard. He's really well.
Richard.
Yes!
Kitchen!
You've got to see this, it's absolutely fantastic. So okay, you'd be laying the table.
Yeah, and then I'd be on tiptoe because he was always so much taller than me.
Nice, hunker down. And that's it.
Oh. That's it?
Listen, guys, I'm not sure if I'm entirely comfortable with this.
Oh, what? Oh, Karen, come on, where's your sense of humour?
Look, Karen, we're only mucking about. I mean, you know.
Oh, Karen, don't ruin another evening. Oh, dear. Perhaps I was going to say she's all right.
Hang on a minute.